All right, guys, it is Spot the Aussie here for round 11, the finale of season number 3 of the Asian European Championship. It is our first time in this championship, and we are looking to win it. Let's have a look at the driver standings coming into the final round of the championship. Yeehaw! We've got Party, 54 points, 7 points ahead of DeWolf. Lara, 14 points ahead. Or 14 points behind, coming in third. Now, what's important so much is just that we win the Constructors' Championship. We are 44 points ahead. It's double the points in the final round, and the maximum points you can get is 18. First, second, and pole, you know, 10 points, 6 points, pole is 2, 18 points, double at 36. So we have technically won the Dragon Race Team China Championship. But what we want to do now, what I really would like to do, is try to get Lara to win the overall championship, which means win this next race, get pole, which would be 12 points, double that, and technically she still can't win it anyway. So what am I talking about? I'm only talking about that because I'd love to give her a bonus trait. She'd keep a, like we had with Ahmed Telalov last season. He got the trait of world champion or something, and his traits all went up ridiculously because of it. I thought that might have happened for Lara. As for Party, what does that mean? What does that mean? We don't want to sign him on for another year. I don't want to do it. I want to do it, but I don't want to do it. You know what? Why not? Let's just do it. He's going to round off this championship for us at 4 stars. His overtaking is a little bit... Meh. Hey, how are ya? But he's hit his peak in terms of overall driverness. Let's renew his contract. Because he's going to win the championship. And if we renew it now, we lock him in. His status is fairly important. Weight is unimportant. What is it? He's getting paid 970 now? Let's make it like 992. If they're not that important, why don't we do like 811? See what he comes back with. End of 2018. 18? No, end of 2019. That's a short contract, if you ask me. Qualifying bonus? That's important. Not important. Let's just see what he comes back with. I bet he's going to say something like, you know, that's not great, whatever. Blah, blah, blah. Lara, we want to sign her on. We want to sign her on for a longer contract. Renew contract. Because pay driver stat will increase next year. It's going to increase next year. So what will happen is, if she goes up to the next championship, that paid driver will go up. So we want to go, what she's getting now, 810. Status is fairly important. Equal. End of the year. Bonus is important. Bonus size is important. Race bonus. Well, I don't know. If you can deal with that, we'll see how you go. Let's see what they come back with, if anything. Scouting-wise, is there anything that's coming in? We've got a few people getting scouted as we speak. But again, we don't want to be designing any new parts. We've got the money to do it, but it is the last round, and those parts become obsolete at the end of the championship. So there's nothing to really do in terms of that area. As for headquarters, look, I could start building something now, but I'd rather make sure we have the money for next year's car. Let's look at what the offer comes, what the offers come back with, and see if we can get that any better. Most of the sponsorships, at least the race bonus sponsorships, are going to be renewed for next season because this will be the last race we've got them. So, oh, technically, what am I saying? What am I saying? If it's done with the championship points, correct me what I just said before. If Lara wins, it's 20 points to DeWolf. So if Lara wins, she gets 20 points, which would be enough to come in first. Yeah. So let's try and get Lara to win. The contract proposals are going to be coming back, as well as scouting new drivers. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. What do you got for us? Bottas? Nah. We don't want to be going backwards. World Championship, we need the best of the best. Bottas. Scouting. Bruno? Nah, garbage. Garbage, garbage, garbage. She wants to go back. She's delighted with the equal status. She's unhappy with that payment. Neutral insult with the bonus. What do you want? So, what was she getting before?
957. Let's see. Because you're not insulted, you're happy, you're unhappy. Let's just see if, you know, two times up gets you that round. Insulted by the bonus. What do you want? 108? 120? That's the max it will go. 96,000 for 6 or above. So you need to get in the points. Neutral with that. Who cares? Let's just get you across the board. We want to make you win this championship. Continue on. Contract for Tievo. Oh, he accepted the contract. He actually accepted the contract. Huh. So, you know what? We might look at keeping Tievo after all. Let's just, let's look what Lara comes back with first. This is going to be dependent if they win the championship, but when he wins the championship, his offer will have to go up, like, ridiculously. So let's sign it. Yeah, because this is going to come down. This is all going to be circumstantial. Let's sign it. Let's get the ball rolling. And the fact is, we don't have to do a sign-on bonus. Every time we get a new driver, we have to do some ridiculous 500,000 to 600,000 sign-on bonus. So this is going to be great. What are the server problems? What is A-Chan sending us? We have some work being done to our data center and networking capabilities at the moment, and the technicians have found out that our door storage is a bit out of use. Welcome to the 21st century. The chairman caught wind of it, and now he wants to upgrade the entire system. It cost a fortune. We don't want to spend money. It'll be fine. Chairman, what's his... What? I'm still very secure. That's what matters, like, in reality. So, that's fine. It is going to be what it is. Calvin Griffin, how are ya? Terrible. Keep going on. How does Rio go as a track? Let's see the emulator for the World Championship. I reckon Shut will be winning that race. Shut won! Boom, bada boom. Australian represent, you know. Aussie pride. Mark Webber, Daniel Ricciardo. Tough gig. So, what are we looking forward to? Enrique, proposal. She's accepted the contract. Let's sign. 8 days. Yeah, I'm going to have to sign you. Bang. You still got a lot of improvement to make, but I think you're going to be good for next season, so that's what matters. So we're going to be punching above our weight in the World Championship. Can we win that World Championship in our first year? I don't know. It's going to be big. It's going to be really big. Here we go. Here we go. Carry on. Third or above, 1.3 mil. I think we can do it. Part fitting. I'm going to stack Lara's car. I want to stack Lara's car because I think we can make her win the championship. I hope we're not sacrificing this championship for the sake of Tievo, of the wolf jumping up. We'll have to keep an eye on that because he's 7 points behind Party, but 7 points in front of Lara, so he's gonna have to go back. This is literally just the circle. This is gonna be like on the app. You've got the on the mobile app game, you've got the circle race that they do, like Daytona. This is gonna be exactly the same. It is just a loop. So we've never done anything like this. This is gonna be heavily based upon, from what I remember, letting the car go out as far as it possibly can before pitting it, so we don't get pulled up in the rubbish back markers holding up the rest of the field. So that's going to be my strategy. I've already got something implemented. There you go. Friday practice, going to be a bit cloudy. Yeah, we're going to pick out two main drivers. Now, we need long gearing. That's what I feel like. Stiffness, yeah, it's going to be up there. We need to lower the wings. Let's just have a look. Slicks, soft tires, go straight out. Same with Party. Wow, look at the different setups they want. So different, isn't it? Let's just see how you go with that. And take practice. This is going to be really important to get these, to get both cars in the window for qualifying. Qualifying is going to be even more difficult. To get an open window of clean air at this track, which is going to take not that long to do a lap on, is going to be really important to do. So, I don't know, guys. And for those first tuning into our championship, why do I bring them in so early? Because they do one lap and they give us the feedback immediately. They do not have to do continuous circles to give us back the same feedback they would anyway. So, Party has already given us a bit of a thumbs down. He said the setup's okay, great, and okay. So, downforce, meh. I want to have a look at if we're going to be going more that way. I think we might have to go along with the gears. Let's try that. Tire choice, slicks, bang. Lara, excellent for the handling. Everything else is okay. So she probably doesn't like the fact that we've gone that big so far. Go big or go home, I say. Yep, let's try that. Tire choice, bangarang. So doing a lap here takes like no time at all. So it's going to be a long race. It's probably going to be the longest race in terms of lap distance, but not necessarily in terms of time. But we'll see. Oh, bring them both in. I missed Party from coming in, that's alright. Just keep doing a good job on the qualifying sessions. Send me out. Okay, we've done a bit of a better job setting up Lara's car. 94%. And that's because we moved away from that. Stick with that. Go soft tires. Go straight out. Show us what you got, Lara. And when you go out Party, all we need to do is change it to race trim. Race trim. Tire choice, same tires. Very poor in the handling. So you're going to be like Lara and you want the car to come back in this area, don't you? It's a shame you can't see both drivers set up on the same window and compare them. That's the only thing I'd love to see. He liked having the greater gearings that high though, didn't he? Hmm. 79%. Let's see how we go. Bring in Lara. Everyone's giving her a bit of a tap up the backside. It'll be interesting to see if we do have car pace, because this is going to be a very different track to what we're used to. This might be very more car dependent because it's literally just driving in circles. Excellent, excellent, great. I want to see if we can get that last window into great as well. It's the only thing that needs that big of a prep in terms of changing it. It's going to be like millimeters off, isn't it? Not that's going to do anything, is it? Not really. It's just finicking with the gears a little bit. Let's send her out. Let's get that race trim going. Bring Party in already. Still high. Wow, this is going to be quite a different experience on the game to do this. But we'll see how we go. Good. Excellent. Great. I think we've gotten the car a little bit better in that window. Yes, we have. Let's see if that's going to make the difference. Send you out. It's really important that we get this car tweaked for this track, because we need to do well to make sure that we get Lara up there this time. Her doing well at this track is really important to us. Excellent, excellent, great. So it didn't do anything. It's 98. Literally the same, didn't it? What do we want to do? We're going to have to mix with the front and rear wing a little bit, I think. I don't think we're going to be able to get this car in 100%. I'm going to try that. See what she comes back with. Don't be surprised if she's like, nah, man, this doesn't work. I send out... Ah, he's gone... Oh, no, he's gone better. So, great. 96. Let's try that. Out you go. I'd love to talk you through this, but I'm literally just doing the same thing over and over. You could even skip this straight to qualifying if you want. I will take zero offense if you do. How is she going? Knowledge gain is getting there. Hasn't changed. Let's send her out on that. See how she goes. Go to those tires, race trim. How many laps do you think we can do? Let's do 8. Let's just... How many... Half a second. 4. Yeah, 8, because we're going to be bursting at the seams. He's going to be in the same window. We're not going to get his car into that great 77%. What were we? Yeah, so we fixed up his... Let's get you to do 4 laps. Let's see if we can make a difference. So they're just going to go round and round and round and round and round and round. Race trim has been unlocked. Hopefully we can get to race trim 2. We should be able to do that quite comfortably. Soft tires up to 3 would be great as well. See how much they get balked without being around the other car. They get balked quite a lot. If they get close and they're just a little bit in the way, it seems to be balking them quite a bit. Let's see what Lara's doing for her times. Does her own personal best with 4.612 seconds down, running with a lot of fuel in the tank. See, she gets balked. This is going to be a really different race to what we've seen. I don't know how this is going to work. Oh, she goes, splits the whole field and cuts in between everyone there. Party, we're going to have to bring him in. We brought him in one less lap. That's alright. Bring her in as well. Let's see if we can make any changes. We might just flick on the soft tires. Medium tires, I should say, just to do some laps around. Let's look at the knowledge gain high. Getting there, 98, thank you very much. Wham bam, thank you ma'am. Speed balance is where it needs to be more fixed than anything. I'm gonna put you on mediums. Race trim, yep. 4, get out there. Party, same as you. Medium, no need to keep beating up the same tires. They are done and dusted. Can't fix you anymore, mate, unfortunately. And off you go. Go into attack mode, try and get around for one more lap, which you should be able to do. Hopefully actually make that 2. Lara, she starts at about 54 seconds. Yeah, she'll get around one more time. So we'll party at this rate, which means hopefully we can move that race room into 3, and yes we do. Medium tires, look how fast that's moving up. We have done a great job, we've put them both at 50% bonuses. Lara goes 4th, party goes 3rd, and that is on medium tyres. That's because we've got both cars in the window. I'm really happy with that moving into qualifying. Qualifying is going to be so important because you get 2 points. Double that is going to be 4 points. 4 points is going to be really important for Lara to be able to take this championship if she can make it happen. I'm excited. I'm excited. This is going to be really important for us to be able to pull this off. Can we make it happen, though? Can we make it happen? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know, no. What do we want? We don't want qualifying trim. We want sweet spot. Don't care about that. Soft tires. Should be interesting. Now, because it's going to be a nice, hot, sunny day. It's going to be upon who goes out last. I'm going to send Lara out straight off the bat. I'm not going to muck around. I wanted to get a clean lap. I think it's going to be really difficult to get a clean lap out here. The track will keep getting more grippier, but it's just about getting one single lap in. See if she can make it stick. So let's get her firing up those tires. Party will send you out in no time at all. Don't worry about that. Make sure no one's around us. Get those tires down. Now fire up. Great and perfect for tire break. Do you know what? Do you think by sending her out and getting her to fix it right at the last second, it's going to slow her down so she doesn't pick up enough speed to do a fast lap? Maybe that might come into effect as well. Let's try that. So she's down by 1.1 seconds already. That's not good. DeGraff posts the fastest time. We saw that coming. Let's get Arnie to go around really slowly and then do a lap. Lara is about 1.8 seconds off. That's really slow. Let's look at Party. How is he? Let's speed him up now. Look how many people we're holding up in the meantime. So it's about going fast into the last corner and getting it perfect and overheated just for the brakes. I don't care about the brakes. He's just started that lap really fast. Let's see if that's going to be the way to do this. Where is he going to start off? No one's going to be in front of him. There's no one in front of him for quite some time. Is he going to be up? That is the first... Yeah, no, he's not a first best sector. But he's still down at the moment. 1.1 seconds down. Lara, how are you looking? Track temp's going to keep getting good and good. So, let's just send you out. I don't want to burn through more tyres than I need to. So, let's just send you out in the same tyres. P6 for Pi, that's a good job. Lara, still in third position. Let's get her to kind of go really, really slow to begin with. Then we'll speed her up. Make her do a fast lap when she's going around. I think that might be the difference. Maybe. If you get what I mean is, I want them to start the lap going as fast as they possibly can. So now, speeding it up and getting them to really rise the tire temps so that when she comes to the backstretch, she's going as fast as she possibly can. So bang, going back fast as she can. Great. She's going to get balked. You know, she doesn't get balked there. And she might have gotten balked. I don't know what the hell just happened. Starting a flying lap. While that's all happening, I might send Party out for one more on the same tires. We want to leave three sets just in case we have to make two stops. That's going to be really important for us. We want to leave one good set for this last session. She's 0.99 down at the moment. She might improve her current time. She gets balked by whoever this idiot is. You know what? Let's just start you and go as fast as you possibly can. She got balked so hard just then. I don't know what to say. So I'm starting Party on a completely overheated tires and overheated brakes. That won't matter so much on less corners. Let's test this theory. He started flat as a chat around coming around that corner. Is that going to be the difference? Is there a bit of a glitch in this track that we can kind of see? He's 0.5 down. He's up then. He's up on that sector compared to our girl Lara. 1.1 down. Is he going to go faster? Oh, don't get balked. Are you kidding me? You got to be kidding me. This is all about how many people can put the fastest lap in when you've got it. He goes ninth. Lara is sixth. Can we get her to come around in first spot? Send her out on the new tires. Let's roll, baby. Let's roll. This is going to be her last chance to do it as well, isn't it? I'm looking at that map. I want to make sure there's no one else around us. So number 10 is starting to come up. So we're just going to start speeding it up now. Tire temps. Great. Overheated. I was willing to push it into that last corner to get her going as fast as she possibly can. She's going to have no one in front of her. This is going to be good. This is going to be good. There's only one car up ahead, but too far away. While all that excitement's happening, I'm going to send out Party in just a second. She's up on her first sector, but down by 0.3. Second sector, how are ya? She's going to be down 0.5. That's okay, Party. We're going to start sending you out now. Tire choice going onto your last set. How does Lara finish her lap? She's going to be coming around, I reckon, third. Second! Okay, that's a good result. It's not quite pole. It's not what we wanted. But we'll see how that kind of works out. As for Party's lap time, Lara won't get another lap, so it doesn't matter if we balk her a little bit. How's everyone else coming? They're coming around now. They're doing their last lap, pretty much. If we waited a little bit more, we might have been able to get that little bit more out of the car. Here we go. Let's just go balls to the wall. Don't worry about the time pressures. Get it in speed up mode. I feel like the speed onto the back straight does make a difference. Irrespective of the fact that it's overheated. This is going to be a theory test by myself. We need to do better than 14th. We need to do better than 14th. I still can't believe Lara got second by, like, whiskers. 0.5 of a second down. A Party is... he's currently just down by 0.271. What's going to be is 0.474. So he might actually get... he might steal that first row from Lara and push her back down the order. Moves into second spot. So Lara's in third. Party's in second spot. I don't know. I don't know what to think. I think maybe for this track and this track only, you need to drive the car as fast as you possibly can going into that final bend, so you keep the speed up rather than nitpicking at how fast they're going, getting the brakes in the right temp. That is very unfortunate that we did not score those bonus points, but it happens. The main thing is we've got the sponsorship payment. And what's our strat going to be for this race? I think that's the way to go. What else do you have for us? Nut. That's the only thing you can pick. Forget the super soft tires because there are no super soft tires. As for you, same as well. Same as well. 15-15. That's going to be a huge benefit. Now remember, Lara's car gets a bonus of 40 plus top speed for the rear wing on race conditions. So her car's going to be a little bit better. Let's go to attack mode for both drivers. And I'm actually going to love this race. Let's call this the Daytona 500. Because that's what I feel like this is going to be like. 23 laps. How much does the fuel tank go for? 19. How long do the tires last for? 8 to 10. Medium would be pushing it, wouldn't it? Okay. 8 laps of fuel it is. You're going to be doing 2 stops, so 3 stints, 8, 16, and 24 to finish off the race. That's why we've kept 3 stops, so we're definitely going to be doing that amount. It's 1 point, yeah, okay, let's do that. As for Party, how are we looking, buddy? We want to do 1 more lap. 1 more lap, 9 laps, tire choice, because you last longer on those sets of tires. So, let's start them both off in aggressive mode. Let's give team orders to Party to let... let's give team orders to let Party... to let Lara through. More importantly, where did our good friend Wolf finish? Because he is the guy coming in second. He is the threat at the moment. So he came seventh. We will work out his points as this championship... as this race kind of folds out. But it's Wolf, Lara, and also Party who's currently on the grid for this race to see who can take it out. And how is the start going to be? The two teammates get off well. Party goes into first position. Lara currently in third. Gets balked by De Graaf and is going to get pushed back into fourth position behind Larson. She makes a pass on De Graaf. Party is going to start pushing away from the rest of the field. So he's doing a great job. Lara currently getting down the order on those straights. Does not have the straight line speed at the moment by the looks of it. Which is going to be a huge struggle. Everyone else is currently in push mode, so it's purely engine power. We just want to stick to our strategy of 2 stops. So we're going to keep going around and around. It might benefit us. It would have benefited greatly if she could stick it out and get a better spot. And not be balked by everyone like Party's done. Party's done a great job keeping those cars out ahead. We might go back into neutral mode and back into neutral mode because we want to stick to our strategy of fighting for 2 stops. Lara moves up into 5th spot from Larson, who then fights back on the straight. Everyone is pushing bar us. Where is the Wolf? The Wolf is in 8th position, so he is the guy we have to keep an eye on. And we are currently just battling ourselves at the moment with the car. Would it be worth going into push mode and then doing it longer stops? I don't think so. I think this is going to pay off. We just have to take our medicine now and let the other cars run away from us. I'm happy to do it. I'm happy to kind of let them pit, because I feel like pitting will take about 40 seconds. And that's as long as this racetrack is. So 30 to 40 second laps, you could be lapped in an instant. And we've got 60% of tire tread left. Want to make sure that we stay within that. A little bit of a threshold between the higher temp and the lower temp. Lara is just being overtaken by everybody on the circuit. We are down on power. I think everyone's car, remember last season, everyone's car started to start performing a lot better in comparison to ours, and we couldn't really do much about it. It kind of feels like that's what's happening right now. I feel like the field starts to get their design parts better, and that's when they start to battle us a little bit more. So virtual safety car is out. 36 seconds left. So what happens in this championship, I read on the rules, is a virtual safety car will come out and everyone is stuck to the same speed. So they can no longer, they can't go faster, they can't go slower, rather than a physical safety car where everyone gets balked up behind them. So we can pit and the pit lane will still take the same amount of time. It's just a case of having to do 36 seconds of the same speed with everyone else. Now, because it's 36 seconds, we're going to pit. Can we pit both cars? Yep, because they're not near the pit lane just yet. We want to pit party. 36 seconds is like a lap here. So we want to go back to the softs. Fuel options. We could go all the way. Not worth it, but not worth it at all. Park condition, everything looks good. I think we just want to stick with that fast strategy. Get out ahead of everyone. 10 laps of fuel, he should be able to push that out if we're not pushing on the tires, which we won't be. As for Lara, same story, love. Let's get you in that pit lane. Go to softs, park condition, everything's good. Let's go to 10 laps. It's sort of lap 6, yeah. 9 laps, 9 laps, 15, we'll make you do 8. I'm prepared to go to 10 laps the same and seeing how that balances out with party's car and then just fighting between you guys, that's fine. So originally we're going to let Lara through, allow teammate through, but that's not going to happen. So everyone's going to pit. Well, no, not everyone, just the smart people. So, hopefully party can come in and out by the time Lara gets behind. No, there's going to be a bit of a double stack. It's better we take our medicine now. It's unfortunate, but it's much better that we take our medicine now rather than later in the race. Lara's going to be pushed back into 18th because of that double stacking. So the virtual safety car has gone in, and now everyone is starting to do their lap times as they normally do. So Villa and Ingle were the two crashes, so Lara is literally coming last. Wowee, yowee. And we're fighting between the back markers. One goes in, party's going to be fighting for position here. And that was a risk I was willing to take. Party's going to come out in 6th. Now 5th, Lara, where are you going to come out? 13th, 12th position. So 7, exactly 7, ooh, she comes out 2nd of the cars that have pitted. That's really important to note. That's really important to note because we are coming 1st and 2nd on the track at the moment, provided that Lara doesn't get past. So that stop strategy, despite having to double stack, is going to benefit us. Like I said, we took our medicine early, and now we're going to pay dividends for it. It looks like the track temperature is actually not that high. It's 18 degrees. I don't want to push the tires. I don't want to really push and make them feel sluggish. I might have to, even though we get a lot more performance out of these tires. We might have to get them in that optimum range. Lara fighting her way through. It's unfortunate that Lara wasn't ahead of Party then, or we just didn't stop Lara and just deal with Party not having that stop, but that's part of racing for you. It would have been good to try and leapfrog Lara into first by doing that, and she's going to get past. She gets balked by Flores, but then pushed back into fifth position as a result. Tires are now starting to work really well, and everyone seems to have gone to meeting except for a handful of people, so they're trying to go and push out their strategy or push out their stop as long as it possibly can. Go, and we might do that. The only thing I don't want to do that is because we have performance knowledge bonuses on our soft tires, which we won't get on the mediums, so we'll be going just as slow. Is it worth it? We'll tell in due time. Fox now pits. Where is she going to come out of? Is she going to come out in front or behind Party? She's going to come out behind Party. Party currently being balked by someone, by Fox's teammate Parks, who's doing a bit of a team show of blocking on her behalf. Lara coming out in fifth position. Maybe we can get another virtual safety car and we can pit and make that work then. Her tyres are really starting to get eaten up here. Let's go back into neutral mode. Neutral mode for both. It's going to be hard to know to what to do here, but we're fighting. Where is the Wolf? The Wolf is 11th. He is out of this championship. So we've wrapped this up. This is literally about us trying to get Lara that first spot. What would she need to do? She'd need to win the race. There's no other option, and that doesn't look like it's going to be very likely at this stage unless we get a virtual safety car. We're going to have to start her to get burning up her tyres because the tyres are about 39%. Not that great for Lara. She's now balked down to 8th. So that start really shows the difference between the two cars. If you get off to a good start, bit of fresh air, you can really benefit from it. If you don't, you're going to get balked. Party is in a time of his own out there. He's 47. He's doing the same lap time as the rest of the field, but he's doing a really good job out there for us. Lara getting balked by someone, by a back marker, and the whole field just going to submerge her. Let's get her out of that and into the pit lane. How is she going for laps? 14. It's so tough to know what to do here. I want her to go to medium. I guess we're going to have to. 8.9. Soft tires it is. Pit strategy fast. Let's see what she comes out on. I think Party's going to wrap up this championship. That's okay. We're going to give him the benefit of the doubt anyway. We might have to pit him now. Time of choice, medium. Let's go up to 8 and a bit. Fast stop, park condition, everything looks good. And in you go, Party. She's currently 6 and 8, so everyone stopped. Ooh, she takes a quick nick from, who was that in the lane? She had a good stop though, good for both. I'm going to keep those tyres in neutral. Bad for refueling, it doesn't even matter. You were that far ahead of everyone, it's not even funny anymore. Neutral tyres. And this is really about now just war of attrition for everyone. Let's speed this up because we're not going to be able to do anything for these drivers. They're just going to have to do what they need to do in order to win or lose the race. And I think Party's actually got quite a bit of fuel on board. He'll have exactly the right amount. There's no point pushing Party harder or softer. I don't want him to crash by accident. Never know that could happen. But yeah, at the moment, he's going to get a successful first position. He is 7 seconds ahead of Fox, who I think still needs to pit. He's, you know, Fox has done 3 stops, actually. That surprises me to some degree. Let's just slow it down a little bit. Let's look at where Lara is. Now, the good thing is our markability is going to increase, because if Party wins, he'll get that championship, you know, trait bonus, which is good news. Lara is just struggling out there at the moment, isn't she? She's not able to do anything. Let's go to overtake mode. Go back to conserve. Actually, no, let's just sit up. Let's just get that conserve mode. Let's get her to finish this race with no more stops. Hopefully, there's going to be another stop for anyone else. Simmy just got home. Hey, Simmy! She's going to come over. Is she going to give me the winning kiss? I don't know. Or is she just going to moan and groan? What are you going to do, Simmy? Come over here. Everyone wants to watch. Everyone wants to see. Say hello to the camera. No, you're not going to say anything? Okay. Okay, I'm racing, Lara. Let's not get too distracted here. Let's wait until after the race for any of that hanky-panky. All right, here we go. Party's currently coming out of first position. He's going to finish this race 10 seconds ahead of Fox. Lara just keeps sinking. I still seem to think if Lara got out ahead. That was the difference between qualifying second and third. If she got out ahead at the start of the race, pitted, didn't have to double stack, she'd be that far ahead of everyone else, and we would have successfully wrapped this up. But Party, gonna be too good for the field, I think. Two more laps to go, let's have a look. Excess fuel. Lara will just have enough fuel to finish the race on. Where is she? She's all the way around here. Is she gonna get lapped by any chance? Nah, it's not gonna happen. I'm okay with this. This is a good result. A good result for everyone. Maybe. You know what? Ninth position. That far ahead. It has been a terrific season. While this race is winding itself up, I just want to thank everyone for tuning in. I've been actually getting quite a few subscribers out of this. I'm nearly at 1,000. I'm like 30 subscribers short of getting 1,000. 28, actually. I need 28 to get to 1,000 subs. This is my first gameplay career. I just want to thank everyone for watching it so far. Party comes through and gets the win. Lara comes ninth. I don't know. It's unfortunate. Turn of events. Things like this happen. Lara isn't as good as a driver just yet. She has the potential to be, but she doesn't. So we wrap out this championship. Get that first for the final race. Get that bonus money, more importantly. And we're going to start our next season in the World Championship. In the Formula One World Championship. Well, technically not Formula One, because that'd be copyright. Let's not get too nitty-gritty about it. I just want to have a look at the live timings. Let's see our fastest laps. A 45. A 46.4. So Lara wasn't even able to get the rhythm to get the car moving. That's alright. So let's go next. Let's have a look. Checking cars. Are we going to get pinged? Nope. Is anyone else? No pings. Half the field got lapped. That's what happens when you're on that track, I guess. And where do we go? First and fourth. By 1 point. Really unfortunate. Really unfortunate. But that's okay. We win by 50 points. Let's see, do we have anyone who's shouted us out? Here in Phoenix, all eyes will be the Drivers' Championship, the Wolf, Lara, and Tiava. Yep, that was us, and we did what we needed to do. Half a win. Partner was definitely pushed to his limits. Not really. Not really. It was a pretty secure race from the moment we left. I don't know. Let's wrap out this championship. Let's see where we're all left off with. Marketing stays there. Tiago is going to get his much needed bonus. I want to, before we start our next video, let's just finish and receive our championship. 1.21 mil in total income. Sponsorship money was 1.6 for that final round. Skip that. That is just, we don't need to know that. That is next year's goal. So the important things are, how much are we going to win? That is the big question. 2008 winner, Drivers Championship, Party having the lifetime of him. Spot the Aussie is the principal. That is me. That is your boy, truly. Look at that photo down there and look at me. Does that not look like the same person? I think it does. What do you guys think down below? Let me know. How much money do you get for this championship? Asian Championship? $30.7 million? Woof. Show me the money. Show me the money. Oh, we don't collect it just yet. We collected. When did we collect it? We collected. Where is our calendar? Yeah, we got an answer. I might just stop the video here and do a final video for, you know, part 12 of the championship and just wrap up what we're going to do walking into the World Championship. Thank you so much. We are technically the European champions and also now the Asian champions, now going to hit the world by storm. Thank you so much for subscribing to this season. I hope I'm as entertaining during our next preseason video. The preseason is a little bit boring, but I want to get your input. What should I have done differently? Is there anything I could have done to improve the car? Was there any hindsight? Thank you so much for tuning in, and I am just going to be embellishing in that money. That 30 mil plus 8 mil is going to be like 40 million dollars. Thanks, guys, for checking out, and I will see you next time.